distant howling surrounds you, louder with each passing second. Insistent and invisible hands slap and tear at the membrane that protects you. Your first emotion is an involuntary and formless panic. You feel you have forgotten something, something important, as if it once meant the world to you, but the details slip away as you grasp at them. You force your eyes open. A white-pink fleshy cocoon surrounds you. Even as you look, a minor rent in its side tears open, and the howling wind forces its way inside. The cocoon rips away, gone before you can grab it, spinning you into a dizzying tumble. You are falling, the world many kilometers beneath you. You catch a glimpse of a curved horizon, and also the ground beneath you that is approaching deceptively quickly. Above you, a small moon is slowly collapsing in upon itself, a corona of acid green and black energy playing around its edges. The wind buffets you and burns your eyes, but you don't need to see the details of the faraway ground to know you're in serious trouble. You won't survive a fall from this stratospheric height. A part of your frantic mind babbles that technically you probably fell from a thermospheric height. You struggle to stay focused as the ground rushes toward you. Instinctively, you spread your arms and legs, and they respond sluggishly. You stop tumbling head over heels. Though you are still spinning laterally, that motion has calmed as well, and you have space to assess your situation, and perhaps to understand the predicament and the body in which you find yourself. Below you, you see a large landmass. A massive ocean dominates the rest of the visible globe, dotted here and there with island chains. Small moons, unusual structures, and strange machines rush past you in glittering profusion as you plummet toward the ground. From what you can see of your outstretched figure, you're wearing a black, body-hugging suit of some sort. Your skin is light brown, and you seem to have five fingers on each hand. A good set of muscles helps control your fall, not bulky, but well-toned. But you can't examine yourself too closely without losing the little stability you've gained in the fall. You close your eyes and recall, over the wind roaring in your eyes, you were being hunted. The feeling of violation in a place that should have been a sanctuary. Your memory is of a shadowy figure of acid and hate, something that sought to destroy you utterly. But the emotions attached to this you are not yours, the feelings those of a spectator. Ran with your legs, whose adrenaline poured through your veins. You remember reaching an escape tube, and you remember being struck by a tendril of force, and then the fall. The fall. You open your eyes in time to see a riot of color around you, your descent barely slowed, and then agony flares throughout your body as a crunching impact destroys you. The last thing you hear is a rapidly cycling line of energy, darkness.
crisis.
Where did he fall from? His body smashed to talc. It's a wonder he's still breathing.
All I saw was the corona, not his origin point. But look, he's healing already. Spontaneous regeneration.
Thank you.
naturally.
Doing it now. I need to talk to you. This is the Reef of Fallen Worlds, kid. It's a dangerous place at the best of times. And with you lighting up the sky as you fell, well, we should get out of here as soon as possible.
Watch your steps, child. This is not a place to walk lightly. There are dangers in the reef, both old and new.
Let's do it. Thank you.
an instant. Allow me. This world, then.
I say, you look like someone who believes in justice. How'd you like to help a poor soul wrongfully condemned?
Look at this rock I found. that can only be once.
this world, then.
Fair enough.
What the fuck?
The genocide. The genocide.
Thank you. Thank you.
go to sleep. They are not yours.
Gladly.
is done. Without doubt. Yes, child. Of course.
This is... What does this mean? Oh, shit. Possible. Shit. Why did I click that?
Set to focus. This is what happens when you drink coffee. Rhaegar! Say hi. Oh, baby.
shit.
Thank you.
40. Sweet.
we shall see.